For a long time, it was held that the Neanderthals were stupid, primitive subhumans, shambling, lacking symbolism. Turns out that that's not true at all. The latest scientific evidence on the Neanderthals is that they were symbolic creatures, that they did do art, that they were in every sense human, and they were in every sense human because anatomically modern humans interbred with Neanderthals. You can't interbreed with another species. They clearly were human beings, but they looked rather different from us, and that's why certain populations in the world today still have 3 to 5% of Neanderthal DNA.